Hello everyone, and welcome back to another one of my videos. If you are new to this channel, my name is Tears of Sephra, and anyways, hopefully you do enjoy this video. If you do, don't forget to subscribe. Also, I did a new hairstyle with my hair. I finally did an ombre color. I don't know why it looks really weird, like, in the lighting here, but it looks really amazing when you see it outside, but for some reason inside the house it just looks really weird, but I will show you a picture of how it looks like. Anyways, I know that was random. Besides the whole hair thing, I just felt like I just needed to do a change with my hairstyle because I've always had the same, and I don't know, I just wanted to do something new and just to refresh my life and everything, just to have like a whole new start because of a lot of things that have been going on. So that's just basically why I decided to change up my hair. Enough of my new hairstyle. I just wanted to show you all how to do your own lip scrub. I don't know why I'm struggling with this today, but anyways, I just wanted to show you all how to do your own lip scrub at home instead of having to go to the store to buy one. And the reason why I love to do this before I put on my lipstick is because it takes away the dead skin cells that you have on your lips, especially in the mornings, because in the mornings that's when it's really, really dry and you have like chapped lips and all of that. Because you don't want to put your lipstick first, especially like during the day or like in the mornings when you wake up. Because if you put on your lipstick like right away, like after you brush your teeth and all that stuff, it's basically gonna like just, you're basically just gonna have chapped lips with your lipstick. So in order to do, so before I put on my lipstick and my chapstick or whatever, I tend to do this lip scrub to take away the dead skin cells, and it honestly makes my lips so extremely smooth. So first, before I put my lipstick, I do this lip scrub, and then I put my chapstick on for a more smoother coverage. And then after that, that's when I do my lipstick, and it stays on, and it's really, it's nice and smooth instead of having it like chapped. So anyways, hopefully you all understand what I mean with that. Enough of me talking, I'm just gonna get started. First of all, the first thing you're gonna need is extra olive oil. You're also gonna need a cup or whatever you can use, like a bowl, whichever you prefer, but I'm gonna use a plastic cup, actually styrofoam cup, whatever. And also a plastic spoon, and you're also going to need sugar. So let's just get started.
The first thing that you want to do is take your cup and just start pouring in the olive oil. I do not measure, I just estimate. Basically, I don't have the exact measurement. And also take a spoonful of sugar, maybe not like a whole bunch, but you just start pouring it into the olive oil and you start mixing it. And all you have to do is just keep mixing it until it looks like that. After done mixing it, you just want to take the olive oil and the sugar and just basically rubbing it onto your bottom lip and your top lip. After applying it onto your lips, you're just going to want to take warm water and just start taking off the lip scrub that you made. After rinsing off the lip scrub, just take a towel and just pat dry your lips. This step is optional. I just take my favorite chapstick after applying my lip scrub, and then after doing so, I then apply my lipstick.
That's basically it on how to make your own lip scrub. Hopefully you all enjoyed and also understood how I showed it to you all. But yeah, if you did enjoy it, please give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell notification to be notified for my next upcoming videos, and also follow me on all my social media so that way we will all stay connected. Thank you so much for watching. Bye everyone!
Thank you.